Yo guys, this is Milayan, this is Ragnarok X, and in this video we will answer the question from the Dan Mains. Okay, let's go. Let's ask the question. I'm sorry, answer the question. As long as you think like an adult, okay, so will you never regret the decision you are making at this moment? Yes. Are you willing to wield your weapon at any time to defend the people of this land? Yes. Even when facing a torturous trial by fire, will you be able to move forward? Yes. Okay. Okay, so that is all, and we got the approval. And that is so. Now let's go to the secret of its class. So I think, yeah, maybe we will change class here. I don't know, but. Oh yeah, really, we will change class here. That's very cool. Okay, so yeah, if you guys doesn't know, you will get this not really that long after making the head, riding the train, and after that you will go to the port, I think, and then after that we will be able to change class. And here there is this 6 class, and wow, I think all of them very cool. So the first one is Swordman. You may advance to the knight and Crusader, job classes, they possess superior defense and endurance. Okay, so for the defense, as you guys can see, there is this stats thing at the top. So you can see that this swordman is very strong, or the strength is very high, and then vitality, and for acolyte, it is intelligence. So you may advance to the priest and monk job classes. Their improved healing will greatly enhance your combat capabilities. Oh, that's very cool. We can become monk from the acolyte, and then there is this mage. You may advance to wizard and sage job classes. Use their elemental skills to multiply your magic damage. Okay, and then there is this thief. You may advance to assassin and rogue job classes. You will deal destructive damage with bursts of potent blows. And there is this archer. You may advance to the hunter and bard job classes. Let loose a hail of their deadly arrows from afar. Okay, so luck is very high, and also agility for thief, and dexterity and luck for the archer. And this one is not really that different, but yeah, Acolyte have some strength, and for mage it is more to the dexterity. And last but not least is merchant. Merchants, you may advance to the blacksmith and alchemist job classes, create a unique experience with their signature card abilities. And I think that's very cool for this, but yeah, I think for this character, for the first one, I think we will go with it is not really that easy choice. I think all of them is very good one. Really want to try the monk class, but I think that is not the best decision for the first time playing. But or maybe go with priest, not really that bad too. Crusader or knight. Oh, we can also preview. Let's see the preview. Okay, so this is the acolyte. Job role is support healer. Job element is holy attribute. Recommended monster is shadow and undead monster. Blaze star, exorcist, force priest. Okay, so that is for the priest, and not unlocked yet is the monk class. Okay, so I don't understand why it is not unlocked. Maybe it is not available now, or maybe we will able to get it after some progress maybe. And also the crusader here is not there, so yeah, for now I don't know why it is not unlocked, but yeah, it will be able for us to get the other three. And for the swordman, single target damage tank, fire neutral, and undead attribute, singular land monster with high AXP. Okay, vitality knight, agility swordman with high attack speed, short cooldown, support Spear Knight PvP. Okay, so yeah, I think I don't really know which or what I want for now. There is this AFK 2 you need to consider, because yeah, I think we will do a lot of auto here AFK. So here for PvP and AFK using this poison, I think yeah, this very cool. Thief is very cool, I really like it. And here another AFK short channeling time stable DPS. I think it will be the best to get the to get this archer. Set multiple trap and can kite, short channeling, stable DPS, additional hawk damage, and instant boost damage, boosted damage. Sniper. Needs. Meteor Storm. And my choice will be I'm sorry if I'm taking so long to choose one, because I'm really don't know for now. But later I can make another character if I'm not really satisfied with the job. But yeah, I think for now we will go with this wizard one. Range area of attack magic damage, use level area. Yeah, I think we will go with this. Oh, we can also enter battle trial, so it is really is that cool. Can do a lot of things here. You can choose which one you want, and yeah, you can try it. And I think that's very good, very cool. So it is not really like you can, or yeah, you can just choose it first. Doesn't really need to be that rushing to choose one. And yeah, I think I got a pretty good knowledge about this character. The cooldown and also the channeling is quite long. How can I get back from here? I think I need to defeat them all. Okay, now for your final trial, destroy the golden leader. It's very cool. The gameplay I really like it. But for this wizard, I think yeah, let's just try another one. So for now, let's try with this. Yeah, acolyte. Let's go. What can we do with this acolyte? Okay, so here, takes Divina, Magnus. Okay, that's very cool. This one, I don't know what this is. I think this is a buff skill. And I think another buff. Holy Light, Judex, Turn Undead, okay. And also this Sanctuary. Oh, this one is the healing one. I think I will just go with Acolyte. I think it's not really that bad for the offense. Yeah, this one is a good one, the Judex. Okay, so that is light, and yeah, we will just try one more. I think I want to try the Thief. Let's see. Thief have a really cool outfit. Oh, okay. So wow, I think wow. Wow, I think that's very cool. We can target skill like this. There is the sonic blow. Oh, okay, that's very cool. Yeah, I think this tip very good to fight enemies, and yeah, I think that is obvious one. I think we already tried three job. Yeah, let's just go with them all. I'm sorry if this video is so long, but I think yeah, all of them is very cool. Wow, and also this knight is very cool, and also very strong. Okay, that is for the skill. This skill is not really that awesome like the first one. That one is very cool. Okay, I think this one is more like a single area attack. Okay, yeah, I don't think I want to get to be this knight. Yeah, let's just see archer for now. And then after that, the merchant, the last but not least. Okay, let's go. I think this archer will be a cool one. Okay, arrow shower, double strafe, falcon assault, ankle snare. Okay, okay, so we can place a trap. That's very cool. Okay, this also very good one, effective one. Yeah, I think this is very cool. But yeah, not now. I don't think I want to play archer for now. Okay, that is archer, and now the last but not least is the merchant. I think merchant will be very cool too. I'm sorry, yeah, merchant and then blacksmith and master smith. Okay, let's go, let's see. Okay, so card termination. Wow, it can stun, card boost, Jenny storm. Wow, it's very cool. I think that will cost us some Jenny, and then meltdown. And for here, savage slash. And then there is this hammerfall, archer, and adrenaline rush. I think merchant will be very strong, but it will also cost us Zenny. I don't know. Yeah, maybe merchant is a good choice. Yeah, I think merchant will be very strong. So now I think I am down to 3 options: acolyte, thief, and then merchant. Okay, so yeah, which one is better? So for now, the merchant is strength and vitality and dex. For this thief, it is agility and luck. For acolyte, it is more intelligence, strength, and fit. So it is not really that focused. Yeah, I think let's go with merchant. Let's see. I want to be merchant. Let's go. Okay, I think that is. For now, that was the job. There is a lot of job here. There is 6 jobs, and I think all of them is very cool one. And yeah, this one is the one, my teacher, the one that I want to be. Okay, I think that's all for now. Thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys enjoy watching this video. Don't forget to leave a like and a subscribe, client. And see you guys next video. See ya.